Então, ontem, we got a new mouse and feels too big for my hand. Kind of the size of the Death Hatter. I didn't know, I just assumed it would be Logitech sized because it's a Logitech. But Logitech also makes bigger mouses. The one I have always used, well, I've used the Death Hatter a lot. It's big, but my hand's kind of got used to it. But the one I feel most comfortable with is the G305 wireless or the G102 wired. I have both of them and they're fine in my hand. Like, those are the only mice which have ever felt comfortable. They're really small. The super light is, I don't know, maybe I'll get used to it. Should get used to the Death Hatter. It's just, it feels awkward getting to the third mouse button or the fifth mouse button, whatever it is, I don't know. Yeah, the side mouse button, essentially. It just feels really, really awkward pressing it. My hand started hurting after a little while. Should have gone the 305 again. Or is it the 304? I think it's 304 in Asia. It's the same mouse, 305 and 304. 304 is the Asian version, and 305 is rest of the world. See, this feels so comfortable in my hand, 304. Look at this. But what the f? Okay, look. I disconnected the. 305 feels big. Works fine, works great, and it's like really light. Almost weighs like nothing, but hands don't like it. I'm hoping I'll get used to it. Tiny hands are such a curse. It's the one thing I have in common with Donald Trump, and it's the worst thing. Could have stolen any of his other attributes. Ah, boy. Eventually, I am going to. Oh, wait. Is tonight UCL night? Are we playing Bayern tonight or are we playing tomorrow? United versus Bayern tomorrow at 1:30 a.m. She's tonight, no? Tomorrow 1:30 a.m. means tonight at ungodly hours. I'm warming up, babe. I'm warming up. Hey. Ding 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 ding. Should I grab her? Yeah, let's grab him. Yay, Tibbers. Queen runs super fan, but she gets JG, which is stupid. It's not what you want. You want is a completely different thing. It's Shojin. Or any sort of mana item, really. Hey, what's going on? Punk. It's cool. Okay, yes, I know. Right. Gain Infinity Force after 5 player combats, get another prismatic. Let's take that. Might be going 8 or something. I don't know if this comp still works. It's one patch old. I know it used to work last patch. Now she gets JG from superfans. Sort of need a Jojen mammal. What am I high rolling? Is life finally on my side? What are the items? The items are you supposed to run? Double Shojin? I get the free JG, I know not much. Apart from that, what do I run? Take a tier. Also, is Shojin really better? I don't know. I feel like doesn't she throw double sometimes? I've seen her do that, like she'll throw two. Is that a Shojin thing? Is it? There's the tier. Not giving me the tier. He has one. What the? I think I'm still good. It's 3 out of the pool. was hoping I'd find something. It's Zelda, Annie. I shouldn't roll, but my hands don't get the message. They never do. I know I shouldn't roll. Yep, that's exactly what I'll keep doing. Oh, one more, come on, baby, come on. Should I go for it? Part of me wants to. It's so hard to stop yourself from doing it. After four casts, gain 50% attack speed and casts, deal 298 magic damage to another Oh, okay. After four casts, that's when she does that. Alright. Online is too strong. Just hire on me another army. Try to find a third one. Yeah. Last time you had 40 gold at the end of combat, gain diamond hands and 2 random competence. Stationary support. I think I'll take Velna's Trust. Gain 3 gold if you have at least 40 gold. Heal to prayer. Gain 3 or 2? 3. Okay, 3 is a lot. I Need some items for the front line. Four, five, six, seven, eight. I think I'll play Echo next. Bellweaver can wait. At least two. I do not need him. I have the Guardian going on, I have the Emo going on. I don't think it quite matters. That's worth it. That's a screenshot worthy. Lineup. Stuff I'd like to play. Oh, he's a Spellweaver too. Forgot about that. I thought I would only get Sentinel and 2 damage. He even gave me spell. My god, a good broken. champion's abilities cost less mana to cast in the game mana whenever an ally champion dies. Draws, taking silver ticket, definitely not. And your champion's holding an item gain 222 health. See, do I want Pandora? I feel like my items are good enough. Against 10% Omni, not against 20%. Like 2-star on my fucking tank. But Echo is so hardly contested, it's hard to get that. I don't want emo. I will skip emo for 5 spell weavers. Yeah. This guy is going to be a problem. That's an Akali headliner. Let's see if that can save him. dove and up the water well. He's healing too much and I don't like it. Yeah. Can't really complain. I mean, I sort of rode Yone into my platinum finish. So, you know. What you gonna do? He'll win if he hits. Yone just wins if he hits. Fifth KD I'm looking for. Kali, I guess. For now, I'll just play Hyperball. Double. Level. Spellweaver emblem, or maybe Katie emblem. I think I'll take the Spellweaver emblem. Please don't take it. Thank you. Please don't take it. Please. Please be a good boy. Be a good boy. I can run 7 now. Oh shit, I didn't want the settler. Echo trolled so hard. Yeah, 5 KDA or 7 spell weaver. I think 7 spell weaver would be better. I don't know what the fuck they're fighting about. Shoujin baby, shoujin baby. Should I go? Hit. Come on. Actually, you know what? Why do you talk so much? So fucking much. I mean, I get it. I can't talk this much even when I'm trying. This is such horseshit. Go for another one. How much LP did I get for second place? Doesn't feel like a lot. How do I check? How do I check? Oh, that was minus 50. How much was this? Thank you. Doesn't say. +31, I think, is what I got. Was it? No, I was at 31. Now I'm at 68, so that's 37, I think. Yeah. Yeah, I know. I go 8 way too much. There's hardly any 7th or 6th there. Even a 5th. Like, there's only one 5th. If I lose, I straight up go 8. Trippier is English, no? I thought Trippier was English. Tum tum tum. Fucking know what to play. These units don't make any sense. Yeah, Garbanzo. I don't wanna play Pog. Yeah, still don't know what I'm playing, but let's keep going. Only the 8 bits get bonus thingy, no? There's going to be competition for Yone, but I am well versed in the art of forcing in Cellar. If I win. Super fan. I'm stealing 2 damage. you who I am. That would be nice. Star of a champion, your team gains 5% attack speed. Hoping to keep the streak going. Out of the pool. Yeah, 1 yone out of the pool, and 1 yone. I mean, I got one out of the pool as well. 32. Country is so bad. The amount of LP I've lost trying to play country, I can't even. Yeah, no, I wanted it to work desperately. I wanted this comp to work desperately, and I wanted the Heartsteel comp to work desperately. The Ezreal one, it just doesn't work. After Wolves. We'll go after Wolves. Doesn't seem like anyone's trying to do it. Waiting, or are we going? Doesn't look like he's trying to roll. Okay, run this for a tiny amount of time and take that. There will come a time when I can open this up and hopefully it's a crowd diver emblem. And if it is, free LP! Words. I mean, I prefer IE. fuck, dude. It's fine, but would have been nice. Try to get another cash out from the hot steel thingy. Kiana. I would take Kiana in a heartbeat. Oh. I think I'm giving him Titans. It's not most ideal, but it's tight. Let's wait till Raptors. If I can find a better item, I'll play the better item. Not looking good. He's giving me edge lock. Oh, okay. One fucking Qiyana and I'll have Exodia. He has a 2-star Qiyana. Are you? Oh, yeah, I'm not getting a Qiyana, am I? No Qiyana's here, no Qiyana's here, no Qiyana's here, no Qiyana's here. That dude does have a 2-star. So, what's that? I need to hit the goddamn Qiyana, which I can't find. Gotta outlast one more. It'll be a tougher finish. The only reason he's here is Tiny Titans. I'm tough for down here. Fucking go. I need to find Keanu. The lack of Kian came back to bite. That place isn't bad. You know, the second place finish, I had no idea what I was doing. Not the last one, the one before that. Yeah, I just played Heart Steel into level 10. And I think I would have been fine in this one too if I found a Kiana. Then. That was that. Didn't get the mosquito. What do you want to play? What the hell do you want to play? Should go for a Dead Cell run. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go. I don't know what else to play, really.